We've all been there, thinking, oh, I just wake it up later, one piece of cake, and the next 30 minutes in the treadmill. Right? Wrong. Exercise should not be done in exchange for something like a piece of cake. It's a long-term investment that will pay dividends in the following years. Exercising hardcore occasionally is inferior to daily exercise. So go for a short walk. Do some square squats in your desk. Just do something every day. Live longer, feel better, and then life do you.